Yo, what's good, boys? Alright, we're gonna be reacting to Polo G, Barely Holding On. I can't wait for this, especially the new album. Bro, I can't wait. But yeah, man, he needs to drop that ASAP September 15th. You already know we're gonna be there. But yeah, man, let's see what he's saying. Okay. Yeah. Hey. Oh. Whoa. Where the hell did this guy just adopt these new vocals from? Hold up. I mean, I know he's always had vocals, but damn, bro, those notes he was hitting right there, crazy. Oh. Damn. Oh my. Oh my god. What the f. Nah, I'm gonna have to reload that. Whoa, what is that chorus? The start of the song. Whoa. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oof. Damn. Yeah. Damn. Yeah. You know we fought to see it. Mm. Facts, mate. Speaking of facts right there. Damn, bro. Can't be ungrateful about this life, you know we fought to see it. Yeah. I'd rather you hate me while I'm here than love me when I'm dead. Oh my god. Hold up. Life, you know we fought to see it. I'd rather you hate me while I'm here than love me when I'm dead. Wow. Wow. Polo's, man, he's hitting these bars, bro. This is what I gotta say, man. Like, people really need to listen to Polo G, man. Like, they don't even understand. The things he be saying just hits so, like, just hits different, man. Wow. That's crazy, bro. Yeah. They sent that text, that's when I'm checking stomach what I read. Okay. Like life been pushing me too far and I'm stuck on the edge. Yeah. Don't want a party, I stay in this lonely room instead. Damn. And I'm just barely holding on. This life gets scary as it goes on. Oh, man, it's crazy because, like, I don't know, I feel like I can relate to this as well. Like, you know, life gets scary as it goes on. You know, I don't know, I feel like a lot of people can maybe relate to that. If you're in that position, then, you know, good luck to everyone. Alright, sorry about that, boys. Let's get back into it. Perfect, spare me if I'm wrong. All my secrets get buried when I'm gone. Staring at the writing on these headstones. They keep on trying to tell me, but I'm strong. Okay. That's what you wanted to tell me all along. Definitely, that shit'll leave you with a chill spine. Even though my spirit's down, like I'm okay, I feel fine. Oh my god. Even though my spirit's low, I say it's okay, I'm fine. Even though my spirit's down, like, well, that's, oh my god, man, that's so relatable as well, man. This is why I actually love Polo G's music, man. It just hits different, bro. It hits so relatable, man. Oh my god. What the hell? Gotta face the facts when the truth unfolds. Yeah. I hope you notice that I'm just barely holding on. Oh my god. Bro, this chorus is so good as well. Burdens while we carry on. I ain't perfect, spare me if I'm wrong. All my secrets get buried when I'm gone. Staring at the writing on the stone. They keep on trying to tell me, but I'm strong. Yeah, well done, bro. Well done. Yeah, man, well done. Yeah, bro, he's winning, he's winning. I can't lie, this album is about to go. It's about to be outrageous, and I can't wait. Yeah, man, I actually can't wait, bro. If this is the type of music he's putting out, it could be. I mean, I don't think anything's topping Utopia, to be honest. But yeah, man, I think, you know, I'm looking at that. This is very controversial, but I don't even think Travis Scott's album was album of the year. Even though obviously all the production and whatever, but and sales and stuff, but I don't know. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not like it's a bad album, it's a very good album, but album of the year, I don't know. Let's just see. But yeah, man, I think I really like this song. I think for ratings, I'm gonna give this song a 9 out of 10. Loved every bit of it. The bars, the flows, the vocals were so good, man. But yeah, enough of me sucking them off. Yeah, man, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment down below what else I should react to as well, and I'll get to that as well. But anyways, I'll see you in a bit, and peace.